Games. All right, now let me beat you for real. Enough of this messing around with these characters. All right, let's play the real character and seal the deal on this trash. All right.
Think that's gonna happen?
He's got me real pissed right now. I'll probably lose. He's got me real pissed. I'm gonna be honest. I might lose. Unlikely though. We got him talking, internet. He's yippity yapping right now.
Downloading
going on. Yeah? There's downloading going on, you?
Yeah, try getting a copy on
PS3. Oh, shit. That was so sick! That was a miracle! Oh, that was so sick. Ooh. I don't know what you just said or who said it, but I really appreciate it. I'm in the middle of beating Beal. E-Chang. Thanks, E-Chang. Where were you the last set, man? I was trying to fucking beat this guy with this character again this week. I was hoping it would be like a weekly thing. But you show up now? Thanks very much.
Fight.
Faldo is so good in this game. He's too good. He's too good. He has a really good answer for everything. It's not that he has an answer for everything. It's that he has like a really good answer for everything. Every answer. He has every answer. He's too good. It's a cheap character. Sidestep that. Demon elbow. Thanks very much, Yi-Chang. Oh man, I was fucking you up! Oh, damn it! That would have been the best win ever. I was owning him. I know. Discord tech, bro. Keep it down. This guy in the clutch asks me fucking questions. Come on.
What's the square root of 500?
In the clutch asks me questions? That's cool. Good strat, Beal. I'll get him though. Viper Spectre, thanks for getting timed out for 1 inch. game's so much fun. To be honest, I stopped paying attention after 2 wins. Whatever, let's keep playing. Right. Let me try some Astaroth. Someone was asking for Astaroth. I think it's only fair that I play a character you'll beat me up against. Right? He did better today, that's for sure. Anyway, what's going on in the chat room? You guys being bitches or what? Looks like everyone's all pissed off. Hey, be cool, will ya? I'm chilling. You guys chill too. Be cool. Should have been a GI right there. Could have won me the whole match. GI more. I know what the answer is, but yeah, I'm not that good at GI. Astaroth, you have to GI a ton. And throw a lot more.
You got bet your ass on.
I'll get him. I'll get him. Watch this.
Bet your ass on. Battle one. Fight.
Fight! to abuse the fast shit. Who was that? Who was that? Whew, I was really focused there. RC? Thanks very much. Or Aracy or some shit? Thanks for the 5 inches, man. This is such a bad fight. I have to GI to win the fight. It's too hard. He's so fast, I can't sidestep anything. I'm constantly in the frame trap with KB2. Anyway, thanks again. What a comeback. What a comeback.
Oh my god.
Beautiful. What a comeback.
I chilled a bit too much, guys.
What's the score? 2-2? Versus Mitsurugi. That was close.
Battle one. Fight.
That was bullshit. All I had to do was block that and he was dead. And I did block it. But he's alive. Another comeback. I'm calling it Reverse Room. Fuck! Nice. Alright, what's the stupid score? Oh, I thought it was already 2-2. Alright, free game. Free game. I'll take a free game any day of the week. Shit. Free game. Fight. Unbelievable. Right. Don't let this be a free game, too. Fight. I can't believe this shit is going on. What the fuck was that? Fight. Hey, Kid Opium, you already missed the set with Ivy. I lost 5-2. What was it? Ready? Oh. I won a game or two with Ivy, didn't I?
Yeah.
What do you mean, oh? You think you can 5-0 me?
Just like one.
This guy's out of his mind. Alright, that got me a little pissed. That whole O he made up there. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna fuck him up right now with Astroth. Fight. Shit. Mitsurugi 2, fight. Fucking barf. Let me see this thing. Be cool. Composure. Gave him the Justin Wong. Satan, thanks very much, Satan Deke or some shit. Jesus, thanks very much for that. Ugh, this is such a hard fight for Astaroth. It feels like I'm constantly on defense. And I have to take a huge risk to get my own turn. It's fucked up. This is a fucked up fight. Beautiful. Aaron Oreo, thanks very much for the 5 smackaroos, muchacho. Good shit. Thanks, man. Oh, Mark. Thanks very much, Aaron Oreo. Shit. Sick. Alright. Don't call it a comeback. More chat room. Oh. This is getting real close. Final game? 4-4? Jesus Christ. Ah, your guts. I hate your guts, Beal. You, I don't know how to use the character. I won the game. That was bullshit. That was gorgeous. All right, all is well. I'll take it. Fair enough.
God,
get the fuck out of here, Beal!
Look at you. Fight.
Swat this fucking fly right out of the air. Swat this bitch. Swat this fucking fly. Right in the middle of that dumb fucking samurai karate move you were doing. Swat this piece of shit. Good game, Beal.
Good games.
Duh.
Too many free rounds.
That was sick. That was perfect. Bad matchup? Never heard of it.
Well, there's also the stage matchup, too.
I don't want to hear anything else out of you, Beal. That was good. Whew. Good shit not making me play any of your other characters today. Your Mitsu is pretty solid. The rest of his characters are so whack, it's like turn waster level. But his Mitsu is really solid. Whew. That was crazy. Are we game over? It's already almost 11. Oh, get out of here. Come on. Get out of here. You're not gonna beat me. I played Valdo. What was it, 5-1?
Yeah.
If Valdo's kind, Griff is live. Valdo's kind of a wash, dude. You don't wanna really mess around with that guy. He's Italian. You know what I mean? Buongiorno. Anyway, so is that it?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna play your charade, but if you're down to keep playing, I'll play a couple more.
Not for charade, charade.
Mirror?
Sure.
You think that's gonna be fun? Alright, fuck it. What are we going till? 5?
Yeah.
Alright, first.
Go to 3.
Alright, first to 3.
Oh, shit.
First to 3 charade mirror. This guy, he doesn't realize, dude. I'm like an encyclopedia of this shit. And I got the red one. The red one is way better than the purple one. Purple one's a stoner, dude. The red one's a stoner, too. They're both stoners. Alright, here we go. What character? It's easy to tell in this game because of the... Oh, boy. Everything you know.
Charade, battle 3, fight.
Oh, 1-0.
Versus Charade. Battle 1. Fight.
That was Astroth versus Mina.
Battle 3, fight.
What the?
Valdo versus Mitsu?
I've seen that before.
Shit's rigged.
Versus Charade. Battle 1. Fight.
Wow, that was fast. Guy fucking rage quit on me. I was about to 3-0 him. He rage quit. How did that happen? I wonder. We better hire a private investigator to figure this fucking case out. How did that happen? Better get fucking Detective Min on the case. Jesus Christ. Oh, a mirror, huh? It's a mirror. Gave that away. Did the wrong combo.
Charade, battle 2, fight.
Yeah, you can make that whip. That's why no one ever does it. You can't use that move at all. The second hit's like useless.
Whoa.
Can you believe this cheater? Rage quitting on the first set, and now it's 1-0, huh? Alright.
There's no witnesses to the call.
I see what kind of fight it's gonna be, Beal.
Battle one, fight!
Funny thinker.
Power display here, like one round, please.
Well, I can't control what character I get with Charade, but I got Killick a couple times. Oops. Thanks very much. Uh-oh, am I gonna lose the game? Thanks again. Give me some luck. Who do I got? Alright, I can do this. Beautiful. Two more of those. Thanks again, funny man or whatever. That move's good. It's safe and it's low.
Pretty good.
Charade wins.
Sungmina doesn't suck. She's hella good. Super good.
Battle one. Fight.
Damn, that was such a good comeback. My Raphael's too good in this game. Beatdown. Alright, I'll play some Killick for that gun. He seems pretty adamant, and I think I'll probably beat your Mitsu up, so let's do some Mitsu Killick. Hey, I forgot what your name was. Funny Thinker. Thanks again for the 5 smackaroos. I don't normally take requests, but you made a really good request. I like Killick. He's cool.
I'll just make this a
1-3. Yeah, sure. 1-3. Championship match.
Fight.
Ouch. Wow, I was so ready for that, nice. Damn, that was supposed to be a GI! What the fuck? Nice. That was supposed to be a GI. Oh, son of a bitch.
Mitsurugi 2, fight!
Oh! Damn!
Yeah, it's a combo.
Battle 1, fight! Please, thanks.
Goodbye, bitch.
I'll smack the shit out of that break.
That's your problem. Fight.
Nice, you stupid asshole. 2-1? Unbelievable. I gotta win 2 in a row. Geriatric, thanks very much for the 2 inches, man. So sick. Jesus Christ. Oh man. That was close as fuck.
I got you.
Jesus Christ. Woo! Oh, you motherfucker, I just remembered that that beats fucking KB2 instantly. Just remembered that. Damn it. I wish I remembered that earlier. believe you did that. Good one. Good choice. Fight. Amazing. That was amazing. Oh my god. Like 10 reads in a row. That was like 10 reads in a row. Every one of them was fucking like a book. Crystal clear vision into the future. Every single one. All those things I did were all, if I fucked up, I was dead. But Beal, I've already read this book before. It fucking sucks. This book is trash. Take it back to the library. It's no good.
It's a bestseller.
It's a bestseller? Alright, it's decent, but it got old.
No, it's a bestseller because everyone's already read it.
Came out fucking 10 years ago. Alright, that shit's old. Everyone knows the sorry ass twist in the middle's whack. You hear me? Anyway, good games. That was solid.
That's one.
I only pop off because these characters, I don't even know how to use them, right? Killick?
Dan is in here.
Oh, I know. No. Are you farting right now? No. You better get the fuck out of here. Oh my god! Beal, I'm gonna kill you.
I was holding that in the
That shit
match.
Sounded like you fucking shit yourself. You stupid bitch.
It was so hard to
And he's
in.
One of those Chinese motherfuckers. You know he eats fish heads and shit all day. That fart's gotta be gnarly. That's gonna be some fucking under the ocean farts. They fished that one off of the Titanic. Get the fuck out of here. Jesus Christ. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Go into fucking Charles's room. Get out of here. Stay in there. Jesus Christ. Chinese fish head eating motherfucker. Jesus, it stinks! Alright. Damn, Charles closed his door. All right. Good games, Beal. Good games, Lord Chat. Thanks very much for tuning in. Good times. I love Soul Calibur.
Someone had to retake them.
I know. You did pretty well today. You did pretty well. I mean, I took it easy on you because, I mean, I have to have fun too. But still, better than I thought. Are you farting still? Get the fuck out of here, dude.
What?
I gotta fucking crack some skulls right now, chat room. Thanks very much for joining me, especially all the kind generosity today. Muchos Garcias. I'll catch you guys later. For Christ's sake. Follow Beal on Twitch, BL Beal. Follow Charles on Twitch, Insomnotech.
And Twitter as well.
Turter. Follow him on Turter, because that's how he pronounces Twitter. See you guys later, Lord Chat. Smells like fucking shit. Take it easy, everybody. Thanks for watching. Gross.